Tired of experiencing lag while using Telegram on your PC or laptop? No worries. In this video, I'll show you some easy fixes for the Telegram lagging on PC or laptop issue. So without wasting any more time, let's dive into the solutions. Solution 1. Change graphics backend. To do this, first of all, open the Telegram app. Next, click on the hamburger menu icon, then click on Settings from here. After that, click on Advanced. Now scroll down to the Performance section and click on Angle Graphics Backend. Now select Direct 3D 11 from here, and then click on Restart. Now check if the issue is fixed or not. If not, come here again and select Disabled, and restart Telegram, and after that, check if the issue is gone. Solution 2. Clear Telegram cache. For this one, open Telegram again. Next, click on the hamburger icon from the upper left corner of the screen. Then click on Settings from here. After that, click on Advanced. Now click on Manage Local Storage. Then click on Clear All. Now the cache will be deleted, and the performance should improve a lot. So guys, that's how you fix the lag issue in Telegram on your PC or laptop. So if you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.